up to my Nay Gang, period. Hey y'all, it's the Nay Show. And today, guys, I'm going to be showing you guys how to curl your hair with flat irons. Because sometimes people hair just ain't got the right hair to, like, use, like, rods and, like, different stuff to curl your hair. So I'm showing y'all a technique I use that I learned in cosmetology to curl you guys' hair. And I did a poll on Instagram to see what y'all wanted me to do. Do it on live or do it on YouTube. So most people chose YouTube over live. So I'm just going to do that for y'all. I did my lashes. Visuals. And I'm just about to flat iron my hair first. And then I'm going to curl it for y'all. So I'll see y'all when I get done flat ironing it. And yeah, stay tuned, you guys. And I showed y'all the process. I sped the video up so you guys can see me flat ironing it. That's just how I look flat ironed. And I got them flat irons for cosmetology that came in my kit. So, yeah, guys. So now, I don't really feel like curling it, but that's the whole purpose of this video. So, yeah, I'm just gonna take a few pictures with this right now, and then I'm gonna curl it with the flat irons, show y'all how to do it, then we're gonna speed it up from there. So, yeah, guys, keep watching. Okay, y'all, so now we're gonna get down to the nitty gritty. As y'all can see, so I flat ironed, and so we just gonna part it from the back, or however you want to part it. But I always start at the back with my hair. It don't have to be that little or of a part or whatever. Just part how you want to part. So yeah, we just gonna. I can never part straight. So yeah, we just gonna part it straight across, or yeah, just part it. It's okay if it's not straight, cause we doing the same hairstyle, so yeah. I'm gonna actually make this a little bit bigger. I'm not trying to put too much time, but okay, we're gonna start from right here. Take your clip your sheet. Okay, so we gonna take it like this, right? And then, and we're gonna take the flat irons, we're gonna go downward. Just keep going down like this. Larry just texted me something funny. So yeah, that's how I curl my hair. I don't really curl it like that, but let me Let me try to neaten it up for y'all. Sometimes I don't be caring how I look from the back, but let me part it out a little bit. So take it like, hold on, let's start from like this. Take it like this, flip your hair over, and keep going all straight. You got a little curl at the end. That's probably not cute, but yeah, got a little curl at the end. And boom. Continue the process and try to get better and better curls. So hope y'all can catch on. So twist it. Bring your real hair up. And go down. It's your girl. And that's your girl, girl. And we're just gonna keep constantly grabbing hair. And repeating the process. So I'm gonna show y'all again. Right here. That's your girl, girl. That's hot, girl. So we just gonna do this process all over my head. And just keep grabbing pieces from anywhere. The weight don't matter. They could be big pieces, little pieces. However, just constantly going up downward. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all when I get back at the top, and yeah, I'm just gonna speed it up from here, and hopefully y'all grabs the concept. So yeah, keep watching. Okay, I'm supposed to be speeding the video up, but I'm gonna show y'all again. I had tighten one curl back there. Silky, so that'd be annoying sometimes. So we just go repin it up. Wrap it around and clip it down. So I'ma show y'all one more time from over here. Okay, so take your comb. Okay, so usually you're supposed to keep your comb in your hand, but yeah, the way I'm set up, nah. Okay, so it could be a thick piece, it could be a skinny piece. Most people like thick curls, so yeah, these gonna get combed out anyway, finger combed out. So yeah, sometimes I use my comb to hold it. So yeah, we just gonna take that juicy fat piece, make sure it's straight. I forgot a piece of hair, and y'all didn't tell me. Probably fell down or something. So yeah, you guys keep watching. We're gonna speed it up from here. Thank you. Okay, y'all, this is the last row. Alexa, volume 5. Okay, y'all, this is the last row that I got. This is how my curls look so far.
Okay, we're gonna keep going.
How I curl the front, same way I curl, but it's whatever way you choose to go. Either you go middle or side. I'm going for a side part, I guess, but I'm gonna show you all. Same way you bang curl. Okay, guys. Okay, so Alexa, pause. Okay, so you guys, this is how my curls look. I hope y'all like it. Tell me if y'all like it straight or curled. So now I'm gonna do my edges. So I got this edge booster and then the edge, two edge sticks. You can use either one, but yeah. So and then you're gonna need this wide tooth comb. You can use any type of wide tooth comb, but that's the wide tooth comb I use. Yeah, so I'll be kind of scared to low key put my fingers through this and spread them out, but y'all see that's what need to happen. Oh yeah, wait, let me get some lip gloss. And you're gonna need some lip gloss, so any type of lip gloss. So first we're gonna put on our lip gloss, because period, and ignore this straight strand. Lip gloss on first, and then you can take your wide tooth comb, or you don't have to. And y'all see, it don't look like I got a part. That's cool, but this is the part side, but we not even part, like have a certain type of part. So you're just gonna take your fingers, ooh, it's getting tangled, and bring your hair up this. So do it like this, like exactly like that. We gonna use our fingers and do this, and y'all gonna watch the y'all gonna see this come in handy. So come out with your fingers, don't do it too rough, don't do it too soft. Come out with your fingers. So now this is where it's coming apart. We gonna make it look fuller, or like have it like enough volume with this right here. This gonna give it that volume. So yeah, do this with your wide tooth comb. And you really don't need edge control, but if you wanna use edge control, you can. So I'm gonna just put a little bit right here, and I'm gonna can use either your edge brush you want. Just go swoop it back. And it's some real good edge control, y'all, so. Purpose of the curls, so yeah, it's just gonna put, that's why we just put a little bit right there. You don't really need none, but yep. So these are my curls, you guys. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all of this stuff. Subscribe to me and my boyfriend channel at LNN Takeover, period. Follow me on Instagram at naybaby.underscoreazrvs. Add me on Snapchat at notchanae11. All that good stuff. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I helped you guys learn how to curl you guys' hair using just a flat iron. So, yeah. As I always say, it's the night show.